Hey guys, it's here, Ash 2, and you reviewed the LEGO Star Wars Imperial Patrol Battle Pack. So this is the box itself right here, and as you can see, it's a recommended for just 6 to 12, and this is set 75207, and comes with 4 minifigs. And this is the Imperial Immigration Officer, I believe, and this is the Recruitment Officer, and these two are the Patrol Troopers. And this is the top of the box, this is the side. The other side, nothing too special. This is the bottom, and finally this is the back. It shows you all the features of the speeder bike, but aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. So this is the instruction manual right here. You know, pretty simple instructions, just normal. And this is the final page of the build, and here it does have advertisement for all of the other sets that came out at the same time. And you have all of the minifigs, you have the sets, these are pretty much all of them are solo sets. And you have these buildable figures, you have these Last Jedi Wave offsets, and you have this LEGO Life app. And you got this parts list for the set. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the instructions. So these are all of the extra pieces right here, and most of them are just studs for the stud shooters. And you have this Technic piece right here in red, you have this printed round tile piece, you have lightsaber hilt, this stud shooter piece, another Technic piece, and finally this is the pistol piece. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for all of the extra pieces. So first off, for minifigs, this is the Emigration Officer. So she comes with this stud shooter like always, and she has this helmet piece here, which is not new, it is a pretty common one. And you have her face print right here with the chin strap, and I believe this face print is new. The torso print though is not, this is a reused one. So you have this chest plate right here, you have some, I guess, buttons on there, not sure what those are for. And you have the belt, does not have any leg printing. And this is the back torso print, does have some straps, and you have this red marker, not sure what that's for. But she does come with an alternate expression, which is this angry expression. So yeah, and the second minifig here is the Recruitment Officer. So he also comes with a stud shooter, and he has this helmet piece right here, which is also not new, does have a little bit of a printing. And you have his face print with his hair coming out, and you have his beard. This is a new face print. And the torso print, I believe it is also new. You have his uniform with two of these like kind of pens, I believe those are to indicate his rank. And you have also another ranking thing with the blue and red marking. And you have his belt, and this is the back torso print, nothing too special, just some black lining and the belt piece. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the Imperial Recruitment Officer. Last but not least, this is the Imperial Patrol Trooper. So there's two of them in this set. For the figure itself, he does have a stud shooter like all of the other minifigs. And for the helmet here, it looks very similar to a Stormtrooper helmet. And you have this visor right here, and you have this design down here, which also looks similar to a Stormtrooper helmet. You have this air filter top thing, and this is the side print, and I believe this is dual molded, and this is the back, and this is the inside, which does have a gap right here. And under there you can see you got the angry clone face print. And for the torso print, you have the chest plate with some straps on it, you have the belt with some pouches and some utilities. And for the leg print, you have the knee pads. And for the back torso print, you have more of the uniform printing, you have the systems and stuff, and you have this thing, which is also at the back of a Stormtrooper. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the Imperial Patrol Trooper. So this is the speeder bike build itself right here. And as you can see, the front, you have this V-shape. It looks pretty cool. And they used a pretty interesting technique on it. And they used these technique pieces. And you can fold this up and make it into this flat surface, I guess, and this is how the internal parts look like. And so on here you have this blaster cannon and you have this thud shooter, which is on both sides. You can fire them pretty easily. And you do have this control right here with this clip, and it's also the same on the other side, except that don't have any blaster cannon on this side. And the back part here is also built with the same technique, and you have this Imperial insignia here, which looks pretty nice. This is a printed piece, comes with three of them in the set. And this is the back cruster, which also looks pretty cool. And for the cockpit here, you have a seat for the patrol trooper to sit on, but he can't reach the controls though, unfortunately. But you can sit him on there, and he's sitting on two studs. And yeah, but aside from that, that's pretty much it. So overall conclusion of this set here, so how do I deal with it? Well, the minifig selection here is definitely great. You get two patrol troopers and you get two of these officers which appear in the movie. And yeah, I mean, that's actually pretty good. It's much more better than all the other First Order battle packs. And yeah, these figures, they look cool and they are new. But unfortunately, in my country, the prices of these sets have risen. So that kind of sucks. But yeah, for the build itself here, it looks pretty cool, and they used a pretty interesting technique on it, and it is very accurate. So yeah, I mean, it's pretty good. But this set just came with way too less pieces. They could have added one more thing, maybe a post for one of these officers to stand on, or sit on, or something like that. But aside from that, I think this set is great, and I do recommend you getting it if you like it. So I'll put a buy link to it down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching.